My name is Susan Boyle. I am from Scotland, and I'm a singer. I was runner-up in Britain's Got Talent Season 3 in 2009.
What's the dream?
I'm trying to be a professional singer. Most of the audience was laughing, but then when I opened my mouth, that seemed to change. You don't expect people to actually, you know, be that excited about you.
You got three S's.
In an instant, the world fell in love with Susan Boyle.
Did you ever think you would have all that amazing success?
I had no idea. But I'm glad I stepped on that stage. I've sold over 20-odd million records. God, even I'm overwhelmed. It's helped me fulfill the dream I've had since I was 5.
Do you consider yourself a champion?
You'd be a champion for those who maybe don't have the confidence to do things. For those who maybe don't have a voice. The ones who people tend to ignore. I feel I'm a champion for them. So I couldn't possibly walk away from my second chance. I proved myself. I sort of had an unfulfilled promise.
Drag me away. No sweeping exits or off stage lines can make me.
You know what, Susan? I can't think of any other contestant who has defined this show better than you, if I'm being honest with you. You're the one. You made a huge difference to a lot of people's lives, and I'm absolutely thrilled that you're here.
Good afternoon, St. Francis Primary School. Here are the results of the talent competition. You were all fantastic. The results are as follows. The singing category. Runner-up, Eve Donaldson. And the winner is Joseph Fox. In the open category, the runner-up was Christy Anderson. And the winner, Grace Dandy. Almost follow your dreams, kids. You were all fantastic. The very best to you, Susan.
Every day is so long, go long. Meet me there. I'm gonna go get some.